Even before the official release, pre-orders for BLACKPINK Lisa's solo single album have set a fresh record. According to YG Entertainment Tuesday, her single album LALISA surpassed 700,000 pre-orders in just 4 days. This is by far the highest number recorded for a single album by a K-pop female solo artist. Orders poured in from home and abroad, including the U.S., China, Japan, and Europe. Pre-orders for Lisa's album that began last Thursday will run until its official release next Friday.